These three are the most popular VPN picks on the market right now, and today we'll do a fast and to the point VPN comparison between them. Three top VPN providers, 3 minutes and no time to waste. To start off, they have a bunch of similarities that I can address right away. Each best VPN contender uses modern encryption and has audited no logs policies, as well as a reliable kill switch and DNS leak protection. And they each handled streaming and torrenting flawlessly in my testing. Now onto the differences. Let's do a best VPN comparison of features. First up, NordVPN. It has an impressive pool of RAM-only servers that are unable to keep data long-term. The NordVPN app also has some of my favorite VPN features, like Threat Protection Pro and Ad Blocker that can also detect malware as you're downloading it, or Meshnet, great for remote LAN parties or sharing files. There are a bunch of other smaller tools, but if you want to know them all, check out my full NordVPN review. Moving on, we've got ProtonVPN with the highest server number in this VPN comparison. But is ProtonVPN safe? Absolutely. The VPN app is open source and it contains tools like Stealth Protocol to mask the fact that you're using a VPN, or the Tor network integration for ultimate anonymity. When it comes to regular features, I like their NetShield ad blocker, and I've used the port forwarding feature for a speedier and more reliable P2P connection. Now, what is Surfshark good for? Well, it has the lowest server amount, but it makes up for it with unlimited device connections and unique features like Clean Web, which blocks ads and trackers, but also gets rid of those annoying cookie pop-ups, or their full-on AV test certified antivirus. It can scan your PC for threats and comes with ransomware and webcam protection tools. Now, if one of those VPNs already sounds like something you need, scan this QR code or grab a discount from the description down below and go test it out. But before that, let's look at how well each VPN performs. For that, I ran speed tests while connected to various servers of the VPNs, compared the effect on my original connection, and compiled the results into this. NordVPN was the fastest, thanks to their proprietary NordLynx protocol, which is basically an improved and updated version of WireGuard. The other two VPNs rely on the regular WireGuard protocol, so they performed a bit slower in this test. That said, this NordVPN versus Surfshark versus ProtonVPN comparison of speeds was still extremely close. Well, what about pricing? Well, ProtonVPN is the priciest of the three, but I'd say it's worth it if you're looking for ultimate anonymity. NordVPN will cost you less though, and it's perfect for performance-related activities, while Surfshark is the best budget-friendly premium provider. Sure, their antivirus package costs a bit extra, but it's still somehow less than what some other VPNs ask for. So there you have it, the best free VPN comparisons in 3 minutes, more or less. I hope this VPN review cleared a few things up. Let me know which VPN you ended up picking, and don't forget to claim the exclusive discount from the description. Cheers.